Hello and welcome to a quick video tour of this beautiful 1997 Ford F-250 XLT 4x4. This truck has a 460 with a 5-speed. Okay, inside the truck, get it started up. You can see it reads 104,040 miles. Starts up and runs nice and quietly. We'll go take a look at the engine. There's that big 7.5 liter, 460 cubic inch V8. Runs nice and smoothly. Very clean under the hood. Factory decals in place. Before we go for a test drive, I'll demonstrate some of the power functions starting with the windows. Here's the driver's side window. Passenger side. Here are the locks. Here's the dual tank switch. We're currently running on the front switch. You can note the level there on the gauge. If you flip it down to the rear tank, I believe it has just a bit less fuel. We'll start to come down to around the quarter mark. Here's the factory AM/FM cassette radio. Speakers still sound nice. Next, I'll demonstrate the fan speeds and we'll have a listen from this vent here. You should hear some wind noise on the camera. We're currently on low speed. Here is the second highest, third highest, and high speed. Next, I'll demonstrate the operation of the four-wheel drive transfer case selector here. If you pull back just one click of this transfer case, you'll see the 4x4 light illuminate there. And I'll go ahead and inch it forward. See, the truck takes off. Clutch out. Next, we'll pull it back while pushing down. And that is four low. You can see the low range light illuminated there. And I'll go ahead and let the clutch out. These trucks really creep in four-wheel drive low. You can see I have my feet completely off the pedals and this truck just inches forward slowly in low range. I'm not going to engage the hubs today because we are on dry asphalt. To get out of four-wheel low and four-wheel high, you simply do the reverse of that order. Transmission is in neutral. You simply push forward. You've got four high, and then one more click back into two high range. It is a rather warm day here today and the AC does blow ice cold. I'll show you the AC compressor kicked on here. You can see that clutch at the end of the compressor spinning there. Nice cold AC. All right, now let's go for a test drive. Generally, I drive these 5-speed trucks around town. I'll start off in second gear, but I'll start in first for the purpose of this video. It's a pretty short gear. You can see that's the extent of the speed that you get there in first. Speeds nice and easily. Get it into fifth here. You can see those RPMs drop. Next, we'll test the cruise control. Turn that on here. Hit the set button. You can see we're doing about 57. My feet are off the pedals. Just cruising down the highway. Really a nice airtight cabin in this truck. You can accelerate here and slow down, coast with this side. And if I hit the off button, you can watch that speedometer start to drop. Rides nicely on these new BFGs. Okay, that is going to conclude this quick video tour of this 97 Ford F-250. If you have any questions, please ask them down in the comments section below or use that contact seller button through Bring a Trailer. I'll leave a link to the Bring a Trailer auction in the YouTube comments down below. Thank you.